This is my out telescope mount, 1 meter. My son is standing next to it for reference. They're two axes. They run on rollers. The major axis, there's motor drives on each axis. This is the electronics that controls the telescope. There's the pinch roller for the second axis, driven by stepper motors. Here's the software running. And here is the sun being imaged by a solar cell camera with the clicking rates, the variable rates to correct the tracking for the sun. Eye to the sky, out telescope mount.